wonder if this is the move happening in ride now. I'm gonna buy some of this ride here. Feels like the buyer is back. Seeing the offers getting taken. Wanna see these bids step up right away. Love to see the buyer become more active. That's not what I wanted to see. Step up. The pace is slower than I'd like. I'd like to add. But I'd want to add against something, and I'm not seeing enough yet. Got out there. That wasn't what I was looking for. I thought the buyer was active there, but I was wrong. So just got out for a scratch there. Can did get above 37 and then dropped. So that would have been nice. This ride is just slow. And the market's just kind of thrashing up and down. Not a lot of volume being traded here. Feels like something's brewing, but it's not ready yet in ride. I thought I saw a buy program in here for this, but maybe it is. Maybe I was wrong. Things just barely trading. So my hypothesis is that there is a buyer in here, but they have the luxury of time and they do not need to be buying up. So see them buy up a little bit and then relax, get on the gas, relax. Oh, look at that. That would have been a great short. Sometimes technical analysis works. Gonna buy some here. Immediately wicked. I saw some printing on the tape at 32 cents that made me interested. I'd like to see a bit above 32 very quickly. But jump the gun. Market's pushing the highs. This thing looks like it wants to rip. There goes 32, and it's just an algo in here playing games. definitely a program in here. But look at the pattern. Buy off, let off the gas. Buy, let off the gas. Wow, look at the queues. About 10 cents away from the highs on ride. If it gets on the high ticker, there's going to be people jumping and looking for momentum, pushing it even higher. It is not printing. That's better. That's better. It's definitely better. Sticky keys. I do like this. I want to buy some more. Market's pushing the highs. Here comes high day. Man, this thing's slow. Definitely a pause before high day here on this ride. But they're not paying up aggressively. So it's just gonna take more time that I don't have. It's not a momentum play right now. It is just a grinder. Just a grinder. Okay, well, I'm gonna try to get filled at 37 here. Get out, make the spread, and go to work. Got filled for 245. And I am out. Gotta run to work, but yeah, that was not. Not what I was looking for. It did come and kiss that 50 and reject, which is another reason to get out. That would have been a good spot to short, I thought. I saw buying in there lower down, so I had a chance to break through this. But that didn't appear to be the case for just today. Let's take a look at what everything else did. Can. Neo. Every day I don't watch Neo, I end up regretting it because it has these just huge moves. Look at that. It's gorgeous. Viacom. Can XPEV. Popping up to this level from Friday. Ride. Lily. Wow. Well, that's it. I'll leave it on ride in case it does break after this, but I wouldn't hold my breath and head off to work.